give me some time to think. You told me you weren't supposed to do this again. Told me you would never underestimate, never differentiate, never segregate or make us compensate for how we ain't. We await the change, we await the time when we'll be the same. We await the day we'll be treated equally, but the change isn't made very easily. The story goes way back, the fight of women before us, all these years with this unfair war of gender roles and attitudes towards us. Mutual respect is all we wish for, and across the world, what are we even allowed to wear or to say, even what to do? Let's ask ourselves, when will this ever be true? Why is it so hard to see us as the same as you? Again, will you promise not to discriminate, never advocate for the attitudes of our society? Always say that we fight for change, and we fight for the time when it'll be fair game. We fight for the day we'll be treated like we should, and everything is equal just like it could. So let's revolutionize this industry, make it fair, make it right, like in a world of symmetry. Make it how it should be, walk up straight with our dignity. I will tell you this repeatedly. We'll be marching in the streets to get it right too, and we'll be yelling and calling out on you. But let's ask ourselves, will we ever get through? Just treat us as the same as you.